very, very inappropriate behavior happening in the class. So we have to fix it. Okay, we have to fix it. One of the things that I'm noticing is that many people in the class tends to spam this very one particular emote called... Oh shit. Not boobs. Booba. Okay? I see a lot of this inappropriate emote called the booba getting spammed in the class. Should we spam booba in the class? Okay, should we spam booba in the class? Is that appropriate? Is that appropriate behavior that we have in school?